the mirror image between month 6 and 18 of human life is a particular case of image function, whereby a relationship is made between the human organism and its reality, or, how it's usually said, between the inner world and the outer world. The enthusiastic reception of the mirror image by a being that is still not able to walk and is dependent on another's care, as human babies usually are in this state, seems to imply certain matrix in an example of situation. In this situation, the original ego appears before it becomes dialectic in its observation with information.
I told you about following me around.
Don't look at me like that! Challenges of my life, and yet I dare go outside my own front door. Outside a house I don't even want to stay in. Don't be so afraid. Of what? I've managed to come this far. Come on. Open the door. It's easy. Open the door and go through. How can I manage it? How can I go outside? Very simply. Open the door and go. For others. Look for love. Find yourself first, then the others. yesterday, I was not very well. I don't sleep well. I eat nearly nothing. I have to beat the stress. You can see it in my face. Leave this indisposition out of my body. Eat properly. Comfort myself. Open my mind. I have angst. What kind of shadow is it on my soul? I'm tired again. Already. Is this normal? Like a zombie. I lost nearly 8 kilograms. I don't neglect myself. On the contrary, this morning I got up, had a bath, shaved myself. It's only when I think about these small, careful actions that I do not understand how I can manage to do them. In the very end, they are all so useless. Sad. Helpless. I cannot cope. Nobody asks about it. Can't help anybody. Do not believe in me anymore. Why? Because I do not know anymore. What shall I do? Simply anything. But what? Killing myself is impossible, as well as having a shower. Why always ask about sense? I don't even ask about it anymore. You should take your pills. Be quiet. Love makes people happy. Laughter, a smile from one person to the next, that makes people happy. Maybe I should read about Buddhism. Or Spinoza, or Seneca. Why look for sense? There is no sense. Thank you. touches me about the opposite sex. What fascinates me is the line of her falling shoulders. The tenderness of her silhouette. The warmth of her hand. Her smiling expression. And so on and so on. The aesthetics of the image are no concern to me. Something happened, something which grabs my desire. Something that I don't even know what it is. So, I definitely don't take any notice of style. I assure you, I will not want to be one if you stay human. Otherwise, I could not love you as I do now. Is an image always visual? It can be sound, peephole. I can fall in love with a sentence which was read to me.